Hi guys, and welcome to another Britain's Model. So today we have got the Cairn Lollarder trailer, 1 in 32 scale. So spin it around to the back. So you can see it's got a picture there, and then it shows you the two functions. It's got the ramp there, and it shows you a lock thing that I'll show you when we get it out. So let's open it up. So you may have noticed when I got it out there wasn't any cable ties. It does come with cable ties, but I just took them off because otherwise it would take forever, and you know what I'm like. So you can see the details, you can see the checker plate and how the ramps are detailed. It is a very popular model. So I just decided to pick it up. You can see the stickers are detailed on there, and the wheels. So let's go and get the John Deere to take it for a little ride. And let's see if I can hook it up without crashing like I just did. If I even can, without using my hands. There we are. So I think that we need to load something up, seeing as it's a low loader trailer. Oh, one thing that I did miss out is, I'll just quickly show you the locking thing. So right now we have it on. That's so if you drive in, it can't go down. And then if you push it that way, you can put it down from loading, and then if you're driving again, you just do that there and push it down, and then off you can put the ramp up and down, and then wasn't meant to do that, and then you got the ramp bits, they go all the way down there. So we'll put it back on the back of the John Deere, and we'll reverse into the field, and we'll put the tent on the back. Oh no, that wasn't meant to happen. The farmer won't be very happy, really. Might be best if he changed the tractor. So we're going to get the tent. So I'll just quickly change the tractors over because the John Deere won't be able to pull a fence for sure. So we'll get the fence on the back, on the front even. The fence hasn't got an automatic hitch, but we'll just have to do it now. Simple with the fence there, and we'll undo it. So all you have to do is just reach under there, and if I'm getting the wrong side, wrench under there, put it down, both of the ramps down. Let's see if I can get the John Deere up. Just put the little hitch up and then down. lock it in so it doesn't go flying down when we're driving. And we'll take the John Deere and the trailer for a little ride with the fence. If you can get out of the field. As you can see last time, guys, we're having little problems, so I'll just move the John Deere back a little bit to give the fence more traction on the front. See if this works. A little bit better. I suppose it's better than nothing. Yeah, we got bit problems. That'll do. Yeah, I didn't take it wide either. Some of you might be shouting at the screen now saying, why didn't you take it wide? So, try not to hit the other John Deere. Or the hay bales. Or the cattle trailer. And we'll dry the John Deere off and park the John Deere up for the night. So we'll find its controller right here. Right guys, hope you enjoyed this video and don't forget to like and subscribe. Bye for now.